everyone, welcome back to Innovation Corner DIY. I am your friend Sai. In today's video, I am going to show you 5 ways to DIY your t-shirt, including this one. So without wasting any time, let's jump into the video.
To make this t-shirt, you will need any basic printed or plain t-shirt, 3 colors of hot glue sticks matching your t-shirt, a blade and a steam iron. You can also use a hairdryer. First step to make this t-shirt is to cut your sticks into thin slices like this. Depending on your design, you will need the amount of these slices. Since I am filling up the design, I almost used entire stick of each shade. Try to cut your glue sticks with big blades as it gets difficult to cut the slices with these tiny blades. Now place all these slices into a beautiful design or fill in the design like I did here. Now set the iron on steam at max. If you are using hairdryer, keep it on 1 or maximum 2. Now hold the iron 1 inch above the glue dots, helping them melt and stick to the fabric. Since I kept few dots closer, they will blend in when they melt. And voila! Here we just created our exploding t-shirt out of basic one. Moving on to the next t-shirt, we will need plain t-shirt in dark color, cotton bleach, empty glass, old toothbrush, some plant sticks and a flat brush. Place the t-shirt flat on the ground. Now take 1/4 cup of bleach in an empty glass. I have placed polythene bag between the layers to avoid leakage of bleach and preventing it spreading on the backside of my t-shirt. Now by using flat brush, start applying bleach 3 inches on bottom line, creating big bleach stripe look. Once that is done, use the same brush and start making strokes to give the look of grown grass. Now I will start placing the plant sticks to create a nice jungle look, and also I am going to use some star streakers for night theme. Now using the toothbrush, start spray painting across and around the sticks and stars. Little bit of spray will be enough if you want slightly bleached t-shirt, and I am using lot of bleach to turn the t-shirt almost white. I forgot to switch off the fan and few of my stick impressions didn't came as expected as the bleach passed through the gap between the t-shirt and the sticks. Now it's time to remove the sticks and star streakers to see the final result. I think the t-shirt turned out good, and here how it looks after wearing it. Moving on to the next t-shirt, we will need sleeveless t-shirt, yellow round rhinestone, green small leaf shape rhinestones and fabric glue. Apply one drop of glue just below the shoulder line and stick the yellow rhinestone on it. Then apply 3 glue drops and stick 3 green stones above the yellow stone, and our cute pineapple is ready. Follow the same steps on the another shoulder, creating another cute pineapple. Now put 5 drops of glue in a line on distance. Stick 5 yellow rhinestones following all the steps on each rhinestone, putting more pineapples on our t-shirt. Now I am creating lines, filling up front side of the t-shirt and alternating in each pineapple. Pineapples are so much summer appropriate, and this t-shirt already turned out so cute that I will be wearing this t-shirt all year around. Now moving on to the next t-shirt, we will need plain light t-shirt, white, silver, black, brown and golden fabric markers, masking tape and scissors. Start sticking masking tape in horizontal line from armhole to armhole. We have 5 shades of fabric markers, so we have to create 5 stripe spaces for each color with masking tape. Also, I am creating 4 chest pocket illusion. Also, I will be making 2 big stripes in the center, 1 small stripe in the bottom and 2 big stripes on the top of the t-shirt. Now let's start coloring the bottommost line with golden fabric marker. To get a perfectly finished line, color from the edge of the tape towards the inside of the stripe and apply tiny strokes to avoid stretching of the t-shirt. Do the same with brown, black and all the remaining markers. Then draw the outline of pocket and remove the masking tapes. And yoo-hoo! This t-shirt is all set to see a casual outing with friends. Moving on to the next t-shirt, we will need
plain t-shirt, fuchsia pink fabric paint, fabric glue, paint brush, fabric markers, gold chunky glitter and pink pixie dust. I will be drawing makeup stuff such as nail polish bottle, lipstick and perfume bottle. You can choose your design. Once your design is complete, start painting with black fabric marker. With black marker, I will be coloring lids of my nail polish bottle and perfume bottle. Other than black, I will be using golden and silver fabric marker. Now with fuchsia pink paint, start painting the lipstick. According to your t-shirt's color, you can change the lipstick shade to red, maroon, purple, orange or brown. Now I am applying fabric glue and pink pixie dust on one of the bottles to give a glittery nail polish bottle look. And similarly, I am going to apply fabric glue and golden chunky glitter on another bottle to give a fancy perfume bottle look. Our fancy t-shirt is all ready. For more innovative videos, do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button so you will get notification whenever I upload a new video. I will see you guys on the last Thursday of next month. Till that time, take care, bye bye, stay home, stay safe.